Transgender host Jin Xing's dating show has boosted her popularity, but some critics say it's outdated.